This is the little potted Acer Going Green. I forgot yesterday when I was doing video updates and I was talking about Acer Ryusen being the only Japanese maple left in the garden with leaves on. I forgot about this one, which was in the corner. Still quite a dark green with some leaves lightening in the edges. I think this one's held its leaves so long because it's only been outside a matter of weeks since it was purchased from a supermarket on a late season sale. So we'll see this one more in the coming weeks. It's supposed to go lovely yellow in the fall. So check back and we'll see this one in about a week or two. That's this tiny little Acer Going Green for now.